I start high and hit down, it goes in the net. I know. That's what I just did. I'm not happy
about it. Like,
yeah.
If you're in like a tournament or whatever, and like you're going up against someone, and like you win the point, and then you're like, hey, you suck. what happens then?
The guy takes his racket and knocks you upside the head, or he says, okay, if you say so, or something in between.
What if there's an official?
What probably happens is the official says, hey, none of that. You can't be saying that. In fact, that's a code violation. Point for the other guy. Do that again. It's a game.
Oh, God.
Next one's a game.
First point, good memory. First point was, or was that the first point?
I think that might have just been the first point.
No, I think I...
Did you make a point? No, I made 2 points.
Love 30.
Yep.
Over there.
Good on you.
Low 40, comeback time. If you're earlier, you can get around on that ball that's in for the winner. So it's just a timing thing. That ball got too far behind you. 15-40. You were still moving the feet, and they were going back towards the middle as you... I guess I can say as you
no,
hit it, because
you
did make contact. 30-40, you can win it, I can tie it. Lobber. Can't you give him something deeper than that? I mean, just give him weak stuff that's short. It's going to put you away on. Take
double fault.
No rush on those. I won that one. 30 off?
Yep. Oh my god.
No, that's a fault.
No, it's... Thank you.
here it comes. 40-30 you. Sounds like Deuce is coming up.
Oh, yeah. More like I have a game. Alright.
Why we play the points? Let's see.
Alright.
What you got?
Oh!